and then suddenly violence. And I think that when we start living in a world that's black and white and good and bad, and there's no sort of desire for understanding or empathy of other people, then I think that unfortunately bad things happen. And so, you know,